Hi, we are in Poznań. This is the first spot where we are going to describe.
A little bit different than everybody else will have, but we want to show you the untypical spots of Poznań.
The first place is a little mountain on Bajkowy district. This is
the darkest place of Poznań. When you get in here, it's like that you'll never come out of this. It's like when you first step it, then you always want to come back here.
Once upon a time, little children used to play here.
Yeah, but from now on, it's a place for little gangsters.
Hey, we are on the top of a little mountain.
Yeah, everybody wants to be here.
Yeah, the whole world is coming.
Jesus Christ, he's just nice, he just sliced like a Ginsu. Look at the life that I've been through.
This is all that's left after vandals. That's a fish, y'all know about my biggie walls. Who you thought kicking the door was for? The smoke, my heart, y'all still tripping off the nigga shit.
How
they can do it. Nevertheless, this place worth seeing because
it's not typical. You can visit it whenever you want. You can have nice fun with a lot of alcohol. Got in them shoes, tried them, wore them, wasn't a perfect fit, so I couldn't sport them. Young murderers ride, I knew all of them. Jungle
okay.
Got shot, will die.
This we is the typical car for Polish people. It is very nice and useful in traffic jams. Around things started changing, I had a baby. I was making my rounds with AZ. Niggas started noticing my flow and was open when the golden child closed them in with more style than the older men.
I have to tell you that the city Poznań is as bustling as this.
Our car has just broken.
As you can see, we are moving deeper into the city, where you can find some extra leisure centers like Kinkrus, for example. Who keeps his methods in orthodox? Who caught the props? Now, on one of the fastest routes in Poznań city, near Sahowska, and as you can see, it's Saturday morning. If you want to experience a real thrill of being in Poznań city, you have to visit Skazonia.
Can take a shower and see you.
Very nice shower.
Polish people are stupid and we don't understand what's on this sign.
It should be in English too.
If you know Polish, you can tell us what's written here, but we have no idea what to do. We don't understand this sign.
So we are going to get in there and check what they want to tell us. Welcome to Skazonia.
One beautiful place to visit. Children are also visiting this place, as you can see. So this place is kind of universal because everyone can have fun in here.
If you go up here, you can fall through these
holes in the roof.
In the roof or in the.
So if somebody is drunk, he's probably likely to fall. Yeah. And a lot of people died here because of that reason.
It's the home of a lot of homeless people, a lot of buskers, etc. sleep here.
And they have a lot of interesting stories about Poznań, so if you want
a lot of essential information which you can get from them.
Only from them.
We've just found a site of a satanistic
crew.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means.
Look, this is really dangerous. Really dangerous. If you want a thrill, you can come here. Just look at this. It's a sighting of a satanistic group. They burn the candles here to formate a heart, which is a symbol of evil.
Where's Ticker?
Where's Michael? Michael, where are you?
Michael!
Have you heard it? Oh, sh**! Let's get the run! Run! They're gonna kill us! Hey, it wasn't fun! funny at all.
No, it wasn't funny. It was scary. As you can see, a lot of people can be scared here. We're tough guys, but even this kind of building is